Jehovah doesn't ask us to do something that we can't do.
Two witnesses, a requirement for judicial action if there's no confession. We will never change our scriptural position on that subject.
He doesn't ask us to control others.
No.
No. To the extent it depends on you. Jehovah asks that each of us control ourselves.
What the